Waste of time. Won't budge.
So what do we do?
I figure there's no point trying to breach that terminal. It's operating on a completely different level. Should I go back?
What do you think? Unless you're planning to smash your head through the gate, we can't really do anything to open it. Report to HQ. We need to discuss this.
You think he's got a face under there?
Dude, that is...
How's the search for the Ashura?
Slow and steady. My guy found a guy who knows a guy who once saw a GhostRunner in a back alley behind a bar. He was shit-faced, though, and he claims it could have been you. Do you frequent back alleys behind Base Instinct?
What do you think?
Hey, I'm not judging. I mean, I do frequent. Pretty frequently, too.
Just let me know when you have something.
Sure thing, Chief.
Any updates?
Yeah, but not about the Ashura. Your failed church infiltration.
What about it?
I think I know someone who will be able to help you break through.
I thought you were focused on the GhostRunners.
I was. It just so happens that the same person is our best bet of digging up intel on them.
Who is it?
An old colleague.
Do you know where to find this colleague?
Got a general idea? I'm gonna need you to scout out a particularly nasty part of Dharma City. Talk to me when you're ready to make the trip.
I'm ready to make the trip.
Great. I'll send you the intel once you're on your way.
Sounds good. Talk to you soon.
Stay sharp. This is the bad part of Dharma City. I don't like sending you in what might be a wild goose chase, but if she's in there, she will be able to help us.
Will she want to?
If she's bored enough.
It's locked off.
So it is. There should be three terminals somewhere nearby. Find them and you'll be able to unlock the safe house.
Got it. Quite pretty for the bad part of Dharma.
One doesn't exclude the other. I mean, why would the gang sit in the ugly parts?
To match their souls.
Poetic.
You thought...
How well do you know Kira?
Quite well. She's one of a kind.
Sounds bad.
No, she's all right. Just a little detached.
Inside. Bad news, she can't hear me when I talk to her.
That's weird. I'd guess that is either your hacking got rusty, or maybe someone tried breaking in before and broke something. Hard to tell. Either way, you're just gonna have to open it yourself.
How many of these safe houses are there?
A couple. They're scattered throughout the city, but that's the only one big enough for Kira's equipment.
Did you ever use them?
I lived in one for a year. Hiding from you.
Thank you.
another one.
Terminal and we're good.
Why did you join Mara?
By the time I did, the tower had already been dying for years. I thought we could stop that. Turns out I was wrong. Mara, she was the lesser evil, you know? At least back then.
She nearly doomed everyone.
It was neither the Keymaster nor the Architect who doomed the tower. This whole project had failure built in from the start.
How so?
Limited space, limited resources, small population. No real plans or means to reclaim the outside. This building was never an Ark. It's a fancy tomb.
good job, I guess. Let's wrap this shit up. The faster you're dealt with, the sooner I can get back to being fine here on my own.
That was quick.
When did you leave the Keymaster?
The day she died. Had you awakened hours earlier, you would have needed to go through me.
No, I didn't think.
Yeah. Instead, one of the last Hells got me.
Are there any left?
I hope not.
GhostRunner. Knew it. You here to arrest me?
No.
You here to kill me? Sorry, ain't happening. Damn.
I'm here to ask for your help.
Why didn't you just say so? I'm all about helping people.
Bakunin says you know about the cyber void.
Adrian's alive? What a crazy day.
Pack up. I need you to come with me.
You heard the man, Kevin. We're going on an adventure.